This is the problem with college, and is that they teach you the theoretical side of everything for the person that's working for you, but it doesn't teach you to be the CEO, the practical side, and the young entrepreneur, whether you're trying to go up the corporate ladder or you are doing it, you're on. And it's just the simple things of, and these are some of my great Tillmanisms from the book and why HarperCollins came to me and asked me to write this book was, know your numbers, okay? Mm-hmm. You've got to know your numbers. There are no spare customers. We're all in a consumer business. People watching this podcast for you or me serving casino customers, restaurant customers, hotel customers, there are no spare customers. We're all after the same consumer. To the 95-5 rule, that 95% of everything is right. So look for the 5% that's wrong.